to review of the Flynn case. He told the Attorney General that based on what we now know, he does not believe that any one of our 93 U.S. attorneys in the country would have continued to prosecute this case.
All right, Kerry Kupik with the Department of Justice. That is huge news tonight, and we will have another report on this tomorrow night. We don't have breaking news.